ESL teacher and a volunteer in the community. We can learn and grow from our collective past by understanding it and knowing where we come from and being able to break those patterns. I think especially with like sustainability is really big for people now in the environment, and recognizing that those things are real and that they're not going to go away just because we don't like it or just because we don't agree. And I think being able to recognize that, like, not only with something that's so visible, but also with things that are societal, right? Like, we're having just so much repetition with racial injustice and things that have never gone away, but we've just buried them a little bit deeper. So I think being able to recognize those ugly parts and being willing to change the way that we approach them, being willing to try new things and experiment, and being okay with being wrong, being okay with taking in new information, even if it is something that's already happened. I think history is really important to the way that we move forward, whether it's our personal history in our families, our history in our localities, or our history as a country, and just understanding, like, we're all connected, and that those patterns are changeable, fixable.